Ship's log, MS Aurora, 30th of May, 2011. Time, 7:30 a.m. Weigh anchor in Bergen, Norway at 4:30 a.m. Current heading, 338, speed 12 knots. Weather is fair, not a cloud in the sky.
Beautiful sunrise, isn't it, Kirk?
Aye, aye, skipper. Winds at 5 meters per second coming from northwest. Am I forgetting anything?
Position, Kirk. Latitude, north, 60 degrees, 38.02 minutes.
Position, north, 60 degrees, 38.02 minutes.
Longitude, east, 4 degrees, 52.25 minutes.
East, 4 degrees, 52.25 minutes. Thanks, Skip. All is well. Signed, Frederick Kirk, First Mate. Need anything else, Skip?
Should be fine up here. You could always check in on Doug, down at the deck. I don't think he's done with inspecting the cargo just yet. You should tag along. I think it would do you good to get to know the old girl a bit more intimately.
I'm sorry, Doug?
No, I apologize. Douglas Olson, the engineer. Old man, you can't miss him. You'll do well to listen to what he has to say. Doug's been in this business. Heck, he's been on this ship longer than I have.
Beautiful weather. Couldn't have asked for better. Hey, Douglas!
Well, well. First mate on deck, dare I ask?
Yeah, the skipper asked me to lend a hand. You need one?
I'm not normally one to let others do my work for me, Mr. Kirk. Look, if you want to tag along, feel free to. Who knows? You might even learn a thing or two. All right, this is what we do first. At the start of every shift, I inspect every crate and check them off this list. You don't see the point? I don't care. That's how things work. That's how things have always worked.
Sounds good. Where do we start?
Follow me. Lucky for you, I only got a dozen or so left. You know what to do?
Check the numbers, check the wires, and make sure the outside looks okay. Yeah?
Indeed. Well then, you can start from here.
Let's see. LCTU 5700125.
Let's see. LCTU 5700125. Arctic clothing, in case you're curious.
Arctic clothing? Who's shipping Arctic clothing to Massachusetts?
A Mr. L. Starkweather. And you might want to consider that it's shipped back to Massachusetts.
All right, next one. LCTU 5700130.
130. Check. More clothing. Come on, lad. Up the pace a bit. I'd rather not be out here any longer than I have to.
LCTU 5700146. And who's the impatient one now, huh?
At your rank, I would have expected you to know that patience is no excuse to loiter. We both have more important work waiting, lad.
Not gonna tell me what's in it.
It's eye samples. Happy?
Very happy.
Then would you kindly get on with it?
Next container. LCTU 5700151.
Check. Biosamples.
Biosamples?
Your guess is as good as mine. Ah! Holy mother of God! Are you okay?
I'm fine. Shit, that was close.
You okay to walk?
Yeah, I think so.
Fuck! Doesn't look like it's me. Come on. We better get you to the dock. And quit making such a fuss. Jeez, you're not even bleeding.
Doesn't look so bad. You probably just sprained it a bit.
Doesn't feel very just.
Could have been a lot worse. Nearly was, too.
What the old man said. So, I put on...
Just
a...
cut to the...
No. I'm talking. So, I put on an elastic bandage. It should keep the swelling down, and you should be able to walk on it with just minor pain.
You can handle minor pain, right? The way you were whining on the way here.
Hey, I didn't whine.
You whine like a girl.
So, who'd like some coffee?
I guess I could go for a cup.
Thanks, but no thanks. I got work to do.
Well, you're still making it.
What?
I patched you up, and he hauled your ass inside. You owe us.
He's got a point.
Fine, guess I owe you guys.
Damn right you do.
Hmm.
just what I need. Good going, Kirk.
Still there. Personal belongings, still there. They even left the food on their plates.
Well, there has to be a...
Or the Sabrina. 1920s. Same thing. Ship was fine. Cargo still there. No sign of the crew.
Urban legend. There's no actual evidence to support...
How about you?
So Kirk, what do you think? Ghosts on the sea? Yay or nay?
How's it going down there? How's Kirk?
He'll live.
Thank God for that. I hate to have to cut things short, but I could use my first mate up here. If he's in any working condition, that is.
Of course. Hey Kirk! Captain wants you.
I'm on it. Enjoy your coffee.
He'll be right up, Dan.
Bring those cups to the captain instead. He'll appreciate it.
And try not to hit any more wires on your way up.
Making coffee, huh? Didn't think that'd be what I'd be doing on this ship.
Those sea legs, Mr. Kirk.
Could use a bit of practice, I guess.
It'll come with time. Don't worry. I figured you could use a rescue.
Wasn't so bad, really. They pretty much went off on their own after a while.
They do that. What was it this time? Ghosts? Routines? The color of coffee?
Ghost chips.
Ah, that one never gets old.
Hey, Skip. Can I ask you something?
Of course. Ask.
What do you think?
About what?
You know, the supernatural. Ghosts and, you know, things like that.
I believe in what I see, Mr. Kirk. Would you mind getting that?
It's the weather, Skip.
How does it look?
Seen better.
Can I see? I've seen better as well.
I don't particularly fancy the looks of that low-pressure front.
It's gonna meet some weather, that's for sure. How long would you reckon we have?
Don't know. Half an hour, maybe 40 minutes?
Cross-reference with the charts. I want to be sure.
Will she hold?
She's been through worse. Still, it never hurts to be prepared. Mr. Kirk, I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to get back out on the deck. Call up Doug for help.
Aye, aye, Skip. Doug, you there? Need you on the deck. Storm preparations.
Great.
Don't give me that. I'm going to...
I'll see you up there at 5. And try not to hurt yourself this time.
Just my luck. Less than a day out of port and already heading into a storm.
Already raining.
Let's get to it, then.
Well spoken. I'll take the new wire down to 151. You go check the locks.
By the way, could you tell Dan the oil pump is acting up again?
How so?
Should have had it fixed back in Bergen.
Is it serious?
Not yet, I reckon. I'd be happy if Dad called ahead of Plymouth, though. Would be nice to have new parts waiting when we get there.
I'll let the skipper know.
Appreciate it. Come on, let's secure the windlass so we can get back inside.
Isn't the windlass already secured?
Let's just say that in my years I've seen a few things and learned a few tricks. Come on, have to lift this. There we go.
That should do it.
That should do it.
So much for the beautiful weather.
How bad are we expecting it to be?
About a 7 or 8.
Ah. Don't worry, lad. She's been through much worse.